Parlent aux Français. Voici notre huitième bulletin d'information. Veuillez écouter tout d'abord quelques messages personnels.
This is Rupert. We are going to drop Rupert and a lot more like him behind the invasion area. He's a very extraordinary fellow, Rupert. He's a sort of one-man army all by himself. Let me show you. Let me show you what happens when Rupert hits the ground. Sergeant, switch off the lights, please. Right, Sergeant, let's... Right, come on, simmer down. Come on up. Right. Now, it's just possible that Rupert and his brothers will do the same thing to the Germans. Confuse them, make them look over their shoulders, and perhaps launch an attack in the wrong direction.
Been distributed, sir.
So I heard.
At ease. Well, you're as ready as we can make you. This 5-cent toy wasn't issued to you for laughs. It may save your life. You're going to be landing in the dark. And on the other side of that hedgerow, a fellow may not be wearing the same uniform you are. So, one click is to be answered by two clicks. And if you don't get that answering click, hit the dirt and open fire. I repeat, one click must be answered by two clicks. Now hang on to this gimmick. It's as important as your weapon. Do you read me?
Loud and clear, sir.
All right. One more thing. Your assignment tonight is strategic. You can't give the enemy a break. Send them to hell. That is all.